Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the 23rd of May, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of St. John Baptist Rossi. St. John Baptist Rossi was a Roman priest. He worked among the herdsmen. He worked among the laborers during the daytime. And during nighttime, he used to work in the settlements of the refugees. He spread the word of God to them. When he was doing his theology and philosophy, he did so much of mortification that he got epilepsy. And because of which, he got a special dispensation during his ordination, and he was ordained. After his ordination, he never wanted to listen to confessions because he thought that he is not worthy of it. But still, the Lord found him worthy, and that is through the bishop. The Lord spoke to him and said that he wanted him to hear confessions, and that's how he heard so many confessions all his life. So many confessions, and he got a special permission from the bishop to hear confession in any church of Rome, which permission was not given to a normal people usually. So then, dear brothers and sisters in Christ, he during the last days of his life was known for the miraculous way in which he was getting people back to God. So henceforth, dear brothers and sisters, three things which cannot stop me from working in the vineyard of the Lord. First, that is my own misconceptions regarding people, my own judgments regarding people, by judging somebody legal, illegal, somebody worthy, unworthy. Second, my own weaknesses, bodily troubles should not stop me. And third is my inhibitions, especially against people, it should not stop me from giving Christ to them. So his inhibition was that he was not able to listen to confession, he thought, but he became one of the greatest confessors of the church. So dear brothers and sisters, let nothing stop us from giving the word of God to people. Amen.